This one's gonna go the distance.
Winner by technical fall from Gladstone, Sam Taylor.